Some new information now. Police officers are still on the scene of a house fire where they pulled out four bodies. And Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mattis is live with the late breaking update. Linda?
Jessica, the lights are still up out here, and take a look behind me. The crime scene is secure, waiting for investigators to pick up where they left off. As the fire died out,
flames were just coming out of the front of the house,
and the smoke cleared, the investigation began. Homicide investigators searched for clues.
Why didn't my friend get out?
The woman who called 911 says she saw three cars outside the house before bed. But when the fire started at 5 a.m.,
when my husband went out, there was only two automobiles there, and that garage door was up.
Those who knew the victims are now coming to say goodbye.
There's four victims, and really feel bad for all of them, whatever the situation may be.
Between interviewing neighbors, those who knew the victims, fighting daylight, and digging through ashes, investigators have plenty of clues to sift through. You can see the bear one of the victim's friends left behind, along with a marker to leave a note. Police are not calling this a homicide, but they are investigating it as one. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mattis, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, the medical examiner has not identified any of the bodies yet. The ME is also trying to determine how the people died.